Have you ever felt like the walls was caving in? Like it's no escape with the pain that you're living in? I felt that way before, but I am not impressed. I do not believe to be trapped. What is that? I do anything I put my mind to, and that is a fact. Straight facts. My mind reads scriptures like a test. Scroll through the bigger picture. My mental is really stacked. All this fiction, I am not impressed. Not impressed. My intuition, that will not last. Not last. Open up my soul and watch you get alive. Look at that. My inner pain made you elude my craft. Why you judge what's in my past? Still not impressed. Look at a mansion. This room is my pad. Scribble that on my skull. Don't let nothing pass. Nothing pass. This is my stash. Murder the cash. And then I laugh and I laugh. Bloodthirsty dimples. Black diamond temple. Residential. Residential. Ever thought it would be this way? Ever thought it would manifest? I did. Incoherent, being something I'm not. When does it stop? Roof caved in, jail bars even drop. Broke free because I invaded my own thoughts. Then I had to think, was it really me? Or was it not? I am not impressed, feel the lift, fool. I am not impressed in heightened tempo. I am not impressed with what I've been through. I am not impressed with what I grew to. I am not impressed, I'm not impressed. I am not impressed, feel the lift, fool. I am not impressed in heightened tempo. I am not impressed with what I've been through.